Good morning, everyone. It's 7:15 a.m. in the morning, and today is 22nd October, and I am pretty excited to announce that today, finally, I am able to go for a long drive after 3 or 4 months. To be very frank, I went for a long drive 3 to 4 months back, so definitely I was missing those vibe of the highways. And this time I am not going alone. That is why I am saying that we are planning. One of my friend, his name is Shubhashish, he is going to accompany me for today's drive. And today we have not planned about where to go. Either we can hit NH2 or we can hit NH6. Look at the view. Did you just look at the sun? Yes, it's very eerie and it looks promising. It looks very good. And probably I'll pick up Shubhashish from Shulekha Jadavpur, and from there we are going to head towards Kona Expressway. I know I am late. Sorry, Shubhashish. I am coming as soon as possible. Okay. So, done with fueling, done with air pressure check of my car. Now it's time to rock and roll. Okay, I am trying to point out Shubhashish, here is where he is supposed to be, and yes, I have found her, I found him out.
ঢুকে
গেছে ভিতরে ভাই
কি বল বল
140
পাগল হয়ে গেছে রে সামাল দে ভাই
Okay, finally we have reached Kolkata, and this is basically the place where people come for rail fanning.
A lot of people do rail fanning. I haven't done rail fanning personally as yet. And yes, if you want, if you like rail fanning, you can come over here. The officials will not really bother you. Like if you go in a station and do rail fanning, people will ask why, where is the permit and all those stuff. That's it from here. Hopefully we will not stop over here for a long time.
Time koto Shubhashish?
It's 12:30 in the afternoon, so perfect time for lunch. So we'll go for lunch after spending some time over here.
Absolutely awesome. If you ever come across and plan to stay in Kolaghat, always stay in the Sonar Bangla Hotel, that is just at the end of this bad road. This bad patch of road is more probably for 1 or 1.5 kilometer max to max. And after that, what you will achieve over here or what you will see over here, oh shit. Oh fuck. This is the problem in these roads. It's so narrow. Go to the side. I think I'll be able to get out. Yes. Thank God. So what I was telling is like, if you ever plan to come and stay at Kolaghat, always stay in this hotel. So in the afternoon you can come over here, it's a walking distance, this road, and you can enjoy the scenery.
Fish na chicken. Okay, so after finishing the trip from Kolaghat, I just came home back. It's around 5:15-5:20 in the evening. Basically from there after having lunch, we didn't do much. We just on the way back, we just clicked some pictures, which out of which I'm going to choose one. I'm going to choose the thumbnail of mine, and other than that, some random pictures, and then came back. It's just the same road through which we went. We came back through the same road, so there is nothing very exciting to let you guys show there. That is why I did not capture any footage during coming back. Always, if you have liked the content, kindly share the video. And please, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, come on yaar, subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, how can I be motivated, right? Please make sure to subscribe the channel so that I can show you more such vlogs. Thank you. Thanks a lot for watching the video till here, and I hope to meet you soon in the next video. And for now, bye bye. We'll be right back.